So what I really think you should do is take him to a private room, so it's just one-on-one.
Yep.
So you could really discuss like what's going on. Maybe you could find out why he's doing it.
Right.
You know, just like really talk some sense into him as to why he really shouldn't be doing it.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I think I'll take him maybe into the office and kind of educate him on what the detriments are to what he's doing. I think that's the best course of action. Thanks, man.
Yeah.